ready to show down.
You guys are probably wondering why I'm wearing this like tiara and this like onesie. Well, let me explain. We're gonna be doing the challenge where you have to put a full face of child makeup on, inspired by Jeffree Star. So, you know, shout out to him.
He's great.
Yeah, he is.
Amazing.
So, why don't we get started? Okay, I'm gonna take this off.
Oh, by the way, I'm Drayton.
Yeah, that's Drayton. Sorry, I forgot to introduce my special guest. So, I guess we should show you what's inside of our sparkle bag. So, what's inside of this bag? We have some, like, you know, nails, I guess.
How are you gonna put those on?
Oh, we have a...
Nail
polish. This is gonna be, like, the glue.
Yeah, we're gonna use that as glue. These babies are gonna be ruined, but that's okay. We have some, blush. So, you know, you can, like, see. And, so we also have some bracelets, accessories.
We're really excited about those.
Yeah, like, these look so awesome. Like, these are probably Calvin Klein.
Oh my god. I think they are.
And then we have this, eyeshadow palette from, Foodland, and it's...
our local grocery store?
Yeah. It's kind of broken already. Like, you know, the side is broken. But it has, you know, a couple eyeshadows and comes with a brush, so, you know... that's good.
Yeah.
And then we have this roll-on lip gloss, which I don't know why kids really, you know, use that because it doesn't really show up. But, you know, kids will be kids. And we have a cell phone thing of lip glosses. And it's Mickey Mouse, and we got a bunch of lip gloss palettes.
They're very nice.
Yeah. Probably like, you know. Oh, Kylie Jenner.
Yeah, she definitely wears these.
Yep. I'm not trying to make fun of Kylie Jenner here. Sorry. More Calvin Klein bracelets. Oh, and then we have the best accessory yet, which are earrings. Like, I mean, look at this
dazzle. I bet you they're so, like, they're probably so expensive.
I know. Like,
but we got it for really cheap.
Yeah. It was like $2.
It was a sale.
Yeah, $2. More. And then we have some bows that are made out of plastic.
Very nice.
Very designer. And some, you know, rings. I couldn't think of the name for a second there. Hair pieces, you know, hair clips, more of that. Another bow. Another bow. A necklace? A tiara. Lipstick?
Lip balm. Yeah.
Lip gloss and create lash stick. I mean, mascara. Mm-hmm. So yeah, and this is gonna be kind of like a surprise for me. I'm gonna basically get a makeover done. So
yeah,
let's get started.
Okay. Okay. So should we do this first?
Yeah. Do you have a brush?
Yeah.
Okay. So we're just gonna use a normal brush because I don't think.
Wait, this is the right brush.
I don't feel like these brushes could apply a lot.
Yeah. But we will use this.
Oh, wait.
It's pretty light, but this was the only one.
I'm going to do a what's it called when they like put it on here?
Oh, it's very pigmented.
Swatch.
Yeah, splotch.
It's very swatch. Pigmented.
Swatch.
You can barely see it.
So yeah, there it is. It's a blue sparkle. Yeah. And then we have the red.
Oh, we're not doing that first.
I know, I just want to show them.
Okay.
And we have that one.
Oh, and it came with a really cute case, too.
Yeah. And then we have a purple. And then a light pink, I guess. And yeah, those are all the colors.
Okay, ready?
How can kids call this makeup?
I don't know.
Okay, to me it just looks like cheap
stuff. So first we're putting on this Revlon foundation, I think it is.
Or powder splash.
Yeah.
It's
pretty light, but we can
work with it.
Yeah.
Oh, it smells kind of like... It smells kind of like medicine.
Well, that's a nice smell.
Like, it smells like cherry medicine that they make you take when you're really sick.
Mm.
I hate that stuff.
Oh my god, same.
Just smell it.
Oh my god, it is. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Whoa. Pretty light.
Like, is it noticeable?
Kind of. Okay. So, we get done with that. And next, we're gonna be doing this, right?
Yep.
The
eyeshadows.
Eyeshadows.
Okay. Ooh, let's do like an ocean, like a blue mix of pink.
That's not really ocean, but okay.
Well, do something, you know, fruity, but a taste of the ocean.
Okay.
I don't know. I don't know my makeup that well, so I think I'm actually better off just using this makeup.
It shows very well. Yeah. Oh my god, just gonna need some more of that.
Wait, is it not coming
it's
on?
It's not even going on. Okay, let's use a different color. So we're gonna be using
maybe
the red.
This is why they call it kid makeup.
Oh, that shows better. You can see that, kind of.
Maybe just go hard on it.
Yeah. Oh, now it's showing.
That's better. Is it actually nice?
I kind of like the color. It's pink, but kind of reddish pink. Just blew up on that.
Since I'm not good with makeup, that's why I'm having her do it. Because, you know.
This brush isn't really good, but I'm pretty sure it's just taking all of it and sucking it in, but it's okay.
It was powder there, it was messing with me.
Okay, let's use the other eye.
Kind of tickles.
Your eyes ticklish?
Yeah, I guess. Sorry, spasm.
Who else watches your videos? Okay.
Hi.
Okay. A little bit more.
I feel like a Barbie princess doll. I'm gonna be just as pretty as Barbie when we're done.
Oh my god, yeah, you are.
I'm gonna be better than Barbie.
So you wanna do a purple or another pink?
What about the eyebrows? Let's do like purple for the eyebrows.
Purple for the eyebrows?
Yeah. Because since they didn't give us eyebrow makeup.
Yeah. Okay.
Do you wanna do eyebrows now?
Yeah, I think it's done in that part. Not showing at all, but let's destroy this.
I mean, it was only like $2, so
probably just gonna throw this away.
I know. Well, actually, I kind of want to do an experiment with it, see if we can make something out of it.
Okay. Well, it's not showing that much, but
can you at least see that there's an eyebrow thing on it?
No. Oh, now it's kind of showing a little bit. I'm sure you can't see it from there, but it's showing a little bit. Okay.
I feel like gorgeous.
doing purple eyebrows.
Alright guys, I got a notification so it stopped our recording. But that's okay. Because that's the power of editing. Am I right?
Mm-hmm.
I was asking the audience, but that's also okay. This is probably the most weirdest feeling. Like, I feel like my eyebrows are gonna fall off. You know, like, it's stiff makeup. It's, like, really trash.
How does it feel?
I mean, it feels dry.
Dry?
Yeah.
Okay. Done with that. Okay, wait. Let's add a little bit more of... Do you want purple or pink?
I'll do pink.
Okay.
Wait, you're putting more on the eyebrows?
No, on the,
Eyes.
I'm gonna just go back to this color. It's not showing at all. This color is the most pigmented out of all of them.
So if you ever are looking to buy your children makeup, I would go with the pigmented red.
Yes.
Okay. Do I do lipstick next with that phone?
Yeah.
Okay. It's half charged.
Oh no, we should do the blush first.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so now we're going on to blush. It's very pink, as you can see. It's gonna show up a lot.
Yeah.
Hopefully. Do you think this is enough?
Yeah.
Do you think this is enough?
I think it's just do it.
Okay. I think it's good enough. Okay, so there's the blush. Should we do lipstick?
Yeah.
Okay, so
here is the, lipstick palette. So this is the
brush for it.
This looks used.
Ew, kind of. Ew.
It's all like crusty.
Ew.
But we gotta use it. Ooh, I kind of want to go with the blue.
The blue?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go with the blue.
I kind of actually want to keep this.
Then,
like, it's good.
There's like bubbles in it.
Okay. Well,
it's clear.
Seriously? Rip off. Don't buy this.
Don't buy any of this.
Yeah. Are you serious? It's clear.
Yeah. Still looks good though. It's kind of sparkly.
It's really, 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 really. It's really, just put some on, feel it on your lips. You just put them together and rub them. It feels weird, like it's really soft, slick, silky.
Feels weird. Okay.
Like, this is gonna sound weird, but it feels like my lips are coated in loop. I'm being honest, like, it just feels, oh my gosh, you're destroying
it. Oh, this shows more. Oh, that's good. It shows a little bit of purple. You probably can't see it on camera, but it's kind of purple. Okay, that's good enough.
Oh, it feels so lubricated. My lips feel like they're super thick.
Do you need any more mascara?
No, I already have mascara on.
Okay, so...
Oh, it's getting in my mouth. Ooh, let's do the nails.
The nails.
Now we're gonna do the nails.
So we got them all off. They're all right here. So we're gonna be putting this on first for like the glue because we don't have any nail polish glue to come with. So we're just gonna be using nail polish. Here.
Here's some scissors we can.
Okay, can you cut off this piece?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna stop the video really quickly. Those aren't for nails.
What?
Those are to swatch the nail polish.
But it didn't come with nail polish.
It's exactly. For nails, Austin.
No, it isn't. Those are those things. Those are for to practice the nail polish on.
Well, we're using them anyways.
Just say in the video that we know that they're just for swatches, but we're gonna do it anyway.
It's not staying. Do you have actual glue?
No, we don't. Here, just put one on.
Oh.
Here, wait. Doing sticky. Here. I'm gonna put on your nail.
You guys should just like delete all that part about the nail part and just use the nail polish and just say, oh yeah, we bought this at this is like the only good nail polish we found.
Here, wait, the I should just add a title to it saying like we didn't know, we just found out it was for big splotches.
Okay.
Was it recording?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, okay.
Are you sure this is a thumb one?
I mean, it's a really big one.
None of them.
Okay, it's kind of staying on.
Yeah, it's pretty though. Like, I like it. Like, this is the best way to get acrylics. So, if you want to get acrylics, get these.
Get X-Nails.
And we know these are for splotches. We just want to put them on for fun. Because why not add accessories? Also, you know how to get this off, right?
Yeah.
Because I don't want these nails being on after this video because they look so weird.
But you just said they look pretty.
Love it.
Okay. Damn it. Sorry.
There are geckos chasing each other outside a window.
Oh my god.
Like they just like ran, one of them ran past and that one was chasing it.
Okay, mom, let's just keep those on for now. I think two are good.
Yeah, this is gonna take a while, so.
So what next? My phone.
Oh wait. Oh yeah, it is.
Who is it?
I think that's Caitlin's mom.
Hello? Hey.
Wait, did you even ask your mom yet?
If you can sleep over?
No, if Caitlin could come to the park with us.
I'm pretty sure she would be allowed to. Probably. But
I don't want to force
her. We're having a sleepover with Shay, we just found out. So, it's up to Shay's mom, so we have to ask her.
These nails aren't that stable, but this is how we put them on. Put the nail glue polish on. And then we put the. Like, I mean, they're actually kind of cute. I kind of really actually like them. I'm being honest.
This one, I'm pretty sure, fits the best.
Yeah.
We should get that color.
Like, I mean, look at this. It looks kind of good, you know? Looks real, but then again, they're, like, poking up and stuff.
Okay, let's put this necklace on.
Yeah, so I'm gonna put this necklace on. And this should complete our look.
There we go. Well, no.
Oh, yeah, we need to put on the bracelets.
Oh, don't forget the bracelets.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. I think he fell off.
Oh, thank you for the football.
This is as far as we're gonna go. And my tiara.
Here, I'll help you. Are this gonna even go on your hand?
Nope.
Wait, just put one at a time. Don't get these stuck. These are gonna get stuck.
Yeah, we can just keep them like that.
Okay.
I can't get your finger. I'm just gonna do your nail.
It's like you just walk around like this.
I know.
There's one
public challenge where you walk around like this in public.
Oh, now we have to. Oh, we have to. Okay, we're just gonna put them all on.
Ah!
Okay.
And then.
Got two more to go.
Just put one of these bows in here. It's not really nice looking, but it's okay.
Follow me on Snapchat at Shay18203, and I will add you back. Oh yeah, my earrings.
What are these products even like? Where are they from? It probably says. Wait, let me see.
Oh, probably China.
Yeah.
China.
Is that good? Does it hurt?
Oh my goodness.
But it's okay.
Avoid all eye contact.
Weird.
Did you get this next to your eyes at all?
No.
Okay, good.
Do I actually look good? I do. I don't know why, but it actually is squeezing my ears.
It's supposed to.
So yeah, this is the complete...
You didn't ingest this, did you?
No. No, wait, I swallowed a piece because it got stuck.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah. It's not going to do anything.
It says, do not ingest. Kay. Use under adult supervision. Guys, we didn't have anyone here in this.
Okay, wait, hold on. I need to model this now, okay?
So wait. Let's put this on the other side so it matches.
All right.
Oh, we put on the earrings. Ooh, they're fabulous. Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
So, okay, I'm going to model.